Lindsay now into Brown. Evans able to take it on. Evans look for the support of Woodburn. Sliding in, both Evans and Tilt go for it. In the end, Tilt caught there by Chad Evans, who's going to be given a red card. 10 minutes to go and Preston North End are down to 10. Evans given his marching orders.